Good day, everyone. My name is Pastor Ikechukwutinedum, and I'm your host at Everyday Prayer Guide Television. Today, we shall be looking at morning prayer of praise and worship to God. Morning prayer of praise and worship to God. Now, let me read something from you for you in the book of Psalm 63, from verse 1. Now, David, the psalmist, said, "O God, thou art my God, early will I seek thee. My soul thirsted for thee, my flesh longeth for thee in a dry and thirsty land where no water is." Now, that is the best way to start your morning. That is the best way to start your morning. If you want the Lord to take over your day, then it is wise to start your morning with praise and worship. It is wise to start your morning with praise and worship. What does it mean to praise God? To praise God means to make Him bigger than your problems. To make the Lord what? Bigger than your problems. To praise God means to recognize His supremacy over your life. To praise God means to declare that God is still in charge of your life. That circumstances and situations has not taken over your life. It is to let the devil know who is still boss in your life. When you praise God, you declare who has superiority in your life. Are you getting what I'm saying? Worship means to adore Him, to reverence Him, to acknowledge Him. Are you getting what I'm saying? When you worship Him, you adore Him, you acknowledge Him. You see, when you get up in the morning, you sing some worship songs to the Lord. You worship Him in songs. You sing in your understanding. You sing in the Holy Ghost. Are you getting what I'm saying? You worship Him. You worship Him, regardless of your challenges. Because listen to me, it will cost God nothing to change the story of your life. And whether you like it or not, the problems, the challenges you are facing right now, they are all part of the puzzle to take you to your God-ordained destination. Any issue, any challenge that God allows to come to your life, it is because God has seen that it's part of the things you need to go through to get to where you need to get to. Are you getting what I'm saying? They don't kill you, they will make you strong. Praise the Lord. So we need to keep praising Him. We need to keep praising Him. Every time we praise God, He raises us. Every time we praise Him, He raises us. And I trust God that as we praise Him this morning, as we worship Him this morning, we shall continue to see His presence manifest in our lives in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. As we praise the Lord this morning, as we worship Him this morning, we shall continue to see Him fight our battles, battles that we cannot fight on our own. We shall continue to see God fight them for us in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Now, before we go into this prayer of praise and worship to God this morning, I want to quickly encourage you. Now, if you are new to this channel, I welcome you. This is a prayer channel, and I encourage you to subscribe to this channel. If you want to be blessed by our daily prayers every day, I encourage you to hit the subscribe button right now, hit the bell notification button, and you'll be glad you did. It is a prayer channel that is dedicated to building your prayer life. It is dedicated to what? Building your prayer life. So if you want your prayer life to be built, if you want your spiritual life to be on fire, then hit the subscribe button, hit the bell notification button, and you'll be glad you did. As you subscribe today, I see the devil give up on you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Morning prayer of praise and worship to God. Now, I want you to pray this prayer of praise and worship with me. Let us praise God and let us worship Him together. Are you set to pray? Now, prayer one. Father, I praise You because You are ever patient and merciful to me. That's who the Lord is. Begin to appreciate Him. Father, I praise You for You are ever patient and merciful to me in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I praise You because You are ever patient and merciful to me in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I praise You. Father, I praise You for You are ever patient and merciful to me in the mighty name of Jesus. My Father and my God, I praise You for You are ever patient and merciful to me in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, I praise You for You are ever patient and merciful to me in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Next prayer. Father, I thank You for the grace to be alive and to sing your praises to you today in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, only the living can praise you. I thank you for the grace to be alive, to sing your praises today in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, I thank you for the grace to be alive and to sing your praises today in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I thank you for the grace to be alive and to sing your praises today in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I thank you for the grace to be alive and to sing your praises today in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, I thank you for the grace to be alive and to sing your praises today in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Next prayer. Oh God, cause me to have new testimonies so that I may keep offering more thanksgiving to you in the name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and pray that prayer. Oh Lord, cause me to keep having new testimonies, more reasons to praise you, more reasons to appreciate you. Oh Lord, cause me to keep having new testimonies in my life so that I will have more and more reasons to give you thanks, more and more reasons to praise you, more and more reasons to worship you. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh Lord, cause me to keep having new testimonies, so that I will have new reasons, more reasons to praise you, more reasons to worship you, more reasons to adore you. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Next prayer. Oh Lord, I will lift your name higher above all other names, above everything in heaven and on earth, under the earth and beyond. In the mighty name of Jesus, begin to tell him that, Lord, I will lift your name above all names. I will lift your name above everything in heaven, on earth, beyond the earth, anywhere. I will lift your name above every names. In the mighty name of Jesus, because your name, O Lord, is above all names. I will lift up your name above every other name. In the mighty name of Jesus, I will lift up your name, O Lord, above every other name, above every other name, above every other name. Are you praying that prayer? Are you praying that prayer? I will lift up your name, O Lord, above every other name. I will lift up your name. I will lift up your name above every other name. In the mighty name of Jesus, I will lift up your name. I will lift up your name above everything in heaven, on earth, and beyond the earth. In the mighty name of Jesus, I will lift up your name above every other name. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Next prayer. Oh Lord, I will boast of your goodness and of your kindness all day long. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh Lord, I will boast of your goodness. I will boast of your kindness all day long. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, you have been good to me. You have been good to me. You have been kind to me. I will tell everybody about your goodness. I will tell everyone about your kindness. All day long, I will boast of your goodness. I will boast of your kindness. I will praise you for being my God. In the mighty name of Jesus, all day long, I will boast of your goodness. All day long, Lord, I will boast of your kindness. I will boast of your goodness. I will boast of your kindness. You are a good God. You are a merciful God. Oh, Lord, I know from experience that you have been good to me. You have been merciful to me. So I will boast of your goodness in my life. I will boast of your kindness in my life. I will boast of your goodness in my life. I will boast of your kindness in my life. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Next prayer. Oh Lord, I praise you for fighting all my battles in the mighty name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and begin to praise him. Father, I praise you for fighting all my battles. For fighting all my battles. Oh Lord, I praise you. Jehovah, I praise you for fighting all my battles in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh God, I praise you for fighting all my battles in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I praise you for fighting all my battles in the mighty name of Jesus. Jehovah, I praise you for fighting all my battles in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, I praise you for fighting all my battles in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, I praise you for fighting all my battles in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Next prayer. Oh Lord, I magnify your name and I acknowledge your greatness in my life over all my circumstances. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, I magnify your name. I magnify your name and I recognize your greatness in my life over all my circumstances. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh Lord, I magnify your name and I recognize your greatness in my life over all my circumstances. Father, I magnify your name. I magnify your name and I recognize your greatness in my life over all my circumstances. In the mighty name of Jesus, begin to bless his name one more time. Father, I bless you. Lord, I give you praise. I worship your name. You are bigger than the biggest. You are higher than the highest. You are stronger than the strongest. You are better than the best. Lord, I give you praise. Father, I give you thanks. Jehovah, I worship you. Jehovah, I adore you. Blessed be your holy name. Blessed be your holy name. Blessed be your holy name. Father, I give you thanks. Jesus, I worship you. In Jesus' matchless name, we have given thanks. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You are blessed in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Your worship and your praise has gotten to heaven, and the God of heaven will never fail you. Everything that you have praised him for, he will keep manifesting them in your life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. You are blessed in Jesus' name. Amen. I believe you have been blessed by this video. I want to encourage you to subscribe to this channel. If you love what God is doing in this channel, I encourage you to subscribe. Praise the Lord. I encourage you to hit the subscribe button, hit the bell notification button, and you'll be glad you did. Praise the Lord. You'll be glad you did. Every day we pray, and as we pray, God answers. So subscribe today, and the Lord of heaven will bless you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Also, you like this video, drop a comment on this video. Let us know how you have been blessed by this video. And as you do so, the God of heaven will bless you richly in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. And also share this video in all social media platforms that you are privileged to participate in. As you do so, the God of heaven will keep blessing you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. My name still remains Pastor Ekechukwu, to your host at Everyday Prayer Guide Television. Remain blessed. Stay safe. In Jesus' great name, amen. God bless you.